Okay, just something to note, while you're forcing the piston back in, at a certain point you're going to reach some resistance as the brake fluid, you're trying to force the brake fluid back up the pipes, which is easier said than done. And so you'll need to open that bleed nipple, put a piece of pipe on it, drop it into a cup, and you'll find the process infinitely easier.